Hello guys, and welcome to Mouse Droplet Gaming. This is Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Damn it!
No coma! No coma! Nosokoma! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alive. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within it. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see it with your own eyes. Be brave. It's true, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
Okay, so we selected our character.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Seems like a pretty cool start.
Okay, I have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. I've been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ismael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, you're in the land of the living. Bad news? Well, what you do?
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Come here. Here.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Can you keep up? Drug's not working. We're getting out of here. Move it.
I hope I can get on my feet sometime soon. Take your time.
What the hell is that? Something's coming. best unhinge yourself. As long as we're trying to make your injuries, we're hiding them behind. Over there.
Alright, we can actually walk now.
This way, Eric. Keep your head down.
You die on me. Ahab. Move! Go!
I'm Agricola. Come on.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. Do you hear that? What's going on out there?
It's a cave.
No! Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop it from that injury.
Cool, we've got our gun. See you next time, guys.